Welcome to your favorite YouTube channel, Brains Applied. My name is Willem, and today we're talking about the top 10 brain facts that you didn't know. Let's jump right in. Fact number 1. Identical twins look exactly the same. They do have exactly the same DNA. So, isn't there any way to distinguish between them? There actually is. They do not have anatomically identical brains. Our brain, the neural connections, and the way they work are shaped by our past experiences. As there will always be slight differences in how people are raised, there will also be minor differences in the brain. So if you ever get identical twins and you can't keep them apart, all you have to do is to buy a brain scanner. You can find the cheapest one for about $150,000. If you don't have that much money, you can apparently also check their fingerprints, as these are not the same either. Fact number 2. Men have larger brains than women, but the female brain is more folded, meaning that although women have smaller brains, they have a surface area that is more or less as large as the one of the male brain. This surface area of the brain is called the cortex, and it is the latest part of our brain that developed during evolution. The cortex is mostly responsible for receiving, interpreting, and analyzing signals from the outside, but also for many other tasks like abstract thinking and planning ahead. So in the end, men and women are equally smart. But if the cortex wasn't folded, your brain would need to have the size of about a pillow. Fact number 3. There are about 86 billion neurons in the human brain. These are the cells that can send signals to other neurons and even to our nerves and muscles. They are what makes our brain such an amazing machine. But did you know that on average we lose about 1 neuron in the cortex per second? Or about 86,400 neurons per day. However, in contrary to common belief, we can in fact also regenerate neurons. Fact number 4. Now that we're talking about neurons, they can be connected to 2, 3 or up to 10,000 other neurons in the brain. They almost always connect to their neighbors, and this means that long-range connections are an exception rather than a rule. But if we would connect each neuron in the brain with every single other neuron, our brain would be about 20 kilometers in diameter. That's the length of Manhattan Island. Fact number 5. Your brain is not only neurons. You are literally a fathead. Your brain is 60% fat. The fat is mainly there because neurons work through electrical signals, and therefore they need to be insulated. If non-insulated neurons would touch each other, you would run into troubles. By the way, if you laid out all the blood vessels in your brain end to end, they would stretch halfway to the moon. Fact number 6. When you drink and you have a blackout, you didn't forget what happened. Your brain was too drunk to create memories in the first place. When you reach this point, you probably also were becoming too drunk to speak or to walk properly. Fact number 7. Do you know the stabbing headache that you get sometimes when you eat something cold? It's called a brain freeze, and we don't know yet what the cause of a brain freeze is. But your brain certainly isn't the reason, because your brain doesn't have any pain receptors. Many experts think it's caused by a cold liquid or food touching the roof of your mouth. This causes the arteries that lead up to the front of your brain to constrict and then dilate extremely hard as they warm up again. This dilation is sensed by pain receptors and they send a signal to your brain, resulting in a stabbing pain. Fact number 8. A cortical homunculus is a distorted representation of the human body based on the neurological space that each body part uses. It shows what we would look like if our body parts were as big as the relative amount of brain space they use. Fun fact, there also are 3D versions of the homunculi. There is a motor homunculus that is dedicated to the brain areas controlling our body, and a sensory homunculus to process all the input from our senses. The homunculus has huge eyes, lips, hands and feet because these body parts require a lot of control, but they also produce a lot of sensory data. The chest, hip and shoulders are in comparison very tiny. Fact number 9. The average brain weighs about 1350 grams. But the heaviest brain ever recorded had a weight of about 2 kilos and belonged to the Russian writer Ivan Turgenev. The smallest brain ever recorded weighed just 1 kilo and belonged to a woman who died in 1977. Fact number 10. When you have an orgasm, the lateral orbital frontal cortex, the brain region behind the left eye, shuts down. This region has been said to regulate our reasoning and is necessary to control our behavior. Frankly, it is very similar to what happens to you when you use heroin. So if you ever wonder what doing drugs feels like, just ask your girlfriend if she can lend you a hand. And that is all I wanted to tell you today. I hope you liked this video, because this is the first top 10 video that I made. So if you liked it, press the like button so I actually do know that people liked it, and I will make more videos like this in the future. And of course, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you receive a 100% free notification when I upload a new video in the future. And I will see you guys later.